Hey guys, Drake here with the Nectar Bar, and today is day 7 of quarantine 2020. I'm out here in the front yard, and I'm discovering all kinds of caterpillars really close by. So I wanted to kind of teach you some of the differences between the two. This one here is a Gulf fritillary. This one eats passion vine, several different types of passion vine. But the type that you get is very important, because some of the passion vines that are from South America and other countries are too toxic for our butterflies. And the same with these pipevine swallowtails. Pipevine is also another plant that you should get as a native plant, because it can also be toxic to our butterflies here. So what happens is, the mama lays her eggs, and then the eggs hatch, the caterpillars eat the leaves, and then they die because that plant is too toxic for our butterflies here. The passion vine, which hosts four different butterflies, the Gulf fritillary, the variegated fritillary, the zebra longwing, and the Julia butterfly are all used, passion vine for a host plant. And different types of native pipe vine. This one here is the woolly pipe vine, the Aristochia tomentosa. That's the native pipe vine for these pipe vine swallowtail caterpillars. And they are both important to have the native, because both plants, if not native or if not gotten the right type, can be deadly for both of these butterfly caterpillars. So that's your difference. And hey, one other fun little thing is these butterfly caterpillars, the pipevine, they like to eat in a family. They'll eat in a group for probably up until about the fourth or fifth instar. And with Gulf fritillaries, they're pretty much, they just kind of eat by themselves. There'll be a lot maybe throughout the vine, and they can really eat and strip a plant. Both of them can. So. It's kind of neat to see the differences between them. They're different colors, they're different shapes. These look kind of, whoops, sorry, little guy. These look so scary, but they're not. They kind of feel rubbery. Really cool, really cool. But that's the difference between the two, and the importance between having native plants for your area, because if it's not native to your area, your country, it could be toxic for your local butterflies. So until next time, peace, love, and butterflies.